scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from Japan, weighing in at 206 pounds, Tajiri.
Cannot wait to see the Japanese buzzsaw in action. Welcome to Velocity, Michael Cole and Taz hanging out at ringside. Taz, you know, the cruiserweight title on the line tonight as well. Jamie Noble defenses more than one goal.
You gotta love Noble. I mean, trailer park trash, nasty, scrappy Jamie Noble, and the lovely high-class Nydia. It's gonna be the bomb.
From Boston, Mass, weighing in at 350 pounds, Elmer.
Here is one big
Albert's nasty, all right? Got a lot of hair in his chest, too. He's a bad man.
Albert and Tajiri kicking us off on Velocity. And I'll tell you, Taz, I can't remember when I have been this excited about a Saturday night. Not only Velocity and Confidential, but Divas Undressed tonight at midnight, 11 Central, here on the new TNN.
Well, Cole, it's obvious to everyone out there, especially me. I know you very well. You don't have much of a nightlife, day life, or morning life, so you need stuff like this. The WWE is going to entertain everyone, and Divas Undressed entertaining everyone, especially you, Michael Cole.
Hey, how entertaining was King of the Ring this past Sunday on pay-per-view?
King of the Ring was phenomenal. Oh. It was a rocket buster, as we say in the house.
The next big thing, Brock Lesnar winning the King of the Ring tournament, heading to SummerSlam to face the Undisputed Champion. The Rock getting involved in the Undisputed title match with Undertaker and Triple H, drawn into that match by the Undertaker, and Kurt Angle getting the immortal Hollywood Hulk Hogan to tap out to the ankle lock.
Great feat, a great, oh, man, great accomplishment by Angle.
Hey, look at, shot to the ribs, and I think those shots by Tajiri just angry Big Albert.
Just curled up the hair on Albert's back.
The Japanese buzzsaw Tajiri and Tajiri to the back of the head.
I thought before I was saying Angle, a great accomplishment by making Hogan tap.
Oh, big knockdown by Albert. Speaking of Kurt Angle, this coming week on SmackDown, Angle, Albert with a splash to Tajiri. The cover, and Albert says, no, not yet.
That might have been a mistake. You don't want to pull a guy up like Tajiri. Tajiri can beat you at any time with those lethal kicks, Cole.
Check that out. Albert had the referee distracted as he used his knee into the Adam's apple of Tajiri.
What a shock. Albert just cheated.
Kurt Angle, SmackDown this coming week from Boston, has an undisputed title match against The Undertaker. That's if The Undertaker gets past Jeff Hardy on Raw Monday night in the ladder match.
Well, as we pointed out this past Thursday on SmackDown, Cole, that match, that ladder match.
Here's the cover on Tajiri off the power slam, and Tajiri with his shoulder up.
That ladder match Jeff Hardy has, that shot, the Undisputed title against The Undertaker this coming Monday, in my view, I mean, that match is in the favor of Jeff Hardy.
Yeah, if you said to me that The Undertaker and Jeff Hardy were going to have a title match, I'd say Undertaker wins hands down. But the playing field may be level now because it's a ladder match. That is Jeff Hardy's specialty. And he doesn't have to pin the champion, Taz. He just has to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
That's right. I mean, it's not going to be easy. But Jeff Hardy has been in many ladder matches and been very successful with his brother Matt. No, Undertaker has never been in a ladder match.
Albert trash talking with Tajiri. And Kurt Angle, well, I would have to assume. And look at the strength of Albert.
Albert's a monster.
Oh, Tajiri.
Speed.
Oh, and a miss with a right hand of the mat. And Tajiri, the Japanese buzzsaw, wants to take over. And the quick feet to the rib, to the midsection. Tajiri going to work. Body shots to Albert.
Japanese buzzsaw, Tajiri.
Oh, whipped into the corner. Albert, nobody home. Tajiri shot to the face. Cover. There's one. There's two. Albert kicks out with authority.
Tajiri up on the ropes like a cat.
Locks the right hand. And Tajiri up the second rope. And thrown off, lands on his feet. Albert, Tajiri, former cruiserweight champion. Shot to the wrist again. And Albert in all kinds of trouble.
Tornado DDT.
Covered by Tajiri. There's two on Albert. And a shoulder up. You're not going to beat a big man like that without hooking the leg.
Well, Albert's just too big. But look at this. Tajiri set him up for the cow. Hold him up for the kick.
Albert countered. Had him scouted.
Baldo bomb.
Went for the Baldo bomb.
Flubbed him.
Perfect description.
Clubbing blows about the neck, head, and chest area.
A club-like arm.
Clubbing blows by Albert.
Of
Albert.
The 350-pound, 6'8" Albert, went for the big kick, missed as Tajiri rolled out of the way.
You
heard him say, is that all you got? Tajiri's in a little bit of trouble here.
Locked up in that chicken wing. Tajiri's gonna go right on the back of his,
right on the back of his back. And Albert, I think he smells blood.
Albert better hurry up, get on the hop. Tajiri's quicker than a hiccup. Hit the JR line.
Albert on the second rope, shot to the chin by Tajiri. Measuring his face. Oh, a shot off the face.
Man,
hook of the leg. Tajiri with a big win over the big Albert.
Here's your Tajiri.
Gotta call an upset to a certain degree there, Cole. Tajiri giving up a ton of size and weight. Tajiri's a cruiserweight. Tajiri gets the Duke of Robin.
Both Tajiri and Albert extremely impressive here tonight. We hit the nail on the head earlier on. Albert perhaps should have tried to end this thing early instead of extending this matchup.
Never pull up a guy when you got him pinned. Coming up tonight on Velocity, Jamie Noble defends his newly gained Cruiserweight Championship, and I'm sure his girlfriend Nydia will be by her man's side against Chavo Guerrero. Coming up next, it's the man that lost his Cruiserweight Championship at King of the Ring, thanks to Nydia, the Hurricane, takes on Christian. Talk about psycho ex-girlfriend.
Stand back. There's a hurricane coming through.
We are back on Velocity. High flying action on the way.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane.
The Hurricane looks a bit naked without his Cruiserweight Championship, losing it to Jamie Noble, Sunday at King of the Ring.
Brought to you by Paramount Pictures' new film, K-19, The Widowmaker. Opens July 19th everywhere, rated PG-13.
And by the new Castrol GTX High Mileage.
And by Xbox. Visit Xbox.com. The future of video games have arrived. There it is, Cole. The Golden Shower entrance. I love it.
224 pounds, Christian.
Christian, one of the Canadians who have been protesting as of late here in World Wrestling Entertainment. Christian, Lance Storm, and this past Thursday night on SmackDown Test, Lance Storm has been leading this charge. This Canadian group saying that Americans, especially in WWE, are prejudiced toward Canadians.
Well, Storm has a great point. I don't disagree with Storm. Storm and Christian have both got some bad calls. Test too. I mean, but the whole prejudice thing against America.
I mean, come on, Test. Come on.
Oh, sorry to interrupt you while I was talking.
Lance Storm is turning all these mistakes by referees into international incidents. I mean, referees make mistakes. They're human beings. They make judgment calls.
Right. Okay.
It happens all the time.
I agree. Why are you yelling? You don't get mad at me.
Christian and the Hurricane set the lock up here.
I think it's time for a song.
On Velocity. A song.
You picked a fine time to leave me, Nydia. Strong. What's the rest of the word? I got a little lyrical.
Kenny Rogers did Lucille, but I understand where you're going.
Wait a minute. Kenny Rogers did Lucille?
I understand where you're going with the Nydia thing. The Hurricane, ex-girlfriend Nydia. Look at Christian now, mocking the Hurricane.
A little mockery by Christian.
All upset with his crowd. And
what's the Hurricane doing?
I think the Hurricane is mocking the temper tantrums that Christian throws.
Oh, that's how Hurricane really acts. He's always crying the blues.
Well, the Hurricane pulling Christian off his game, and here comes the former Cruiserweight Champion. And it was the Hurricane's former girlfriend, Nydia, who cost the Hurricane the Cruiserweight title Sunday at King of the Ring.
Nice monkey flip right there by Hurricane. Forearm.
Look at the outside leg and a kick out by Christian after two.
You think they ever found him?
Found who?
The Martian who had the accident on Hurricane's head.
Elbow to the face of Christian. Hurricane up to the top ropes. Christian slowly to his feet. There's a wise move by the veteran Christian. You can say what you want about Christian and his temper tantrums and the like, but Christian is an extremely successful sports entertainer. He was a member of perhaps the greatest tag team of all time. He and his brother Edge, tag team champions on a number of occasions.
I believe it was something like seven times. ENC.
Shot to the temple, and Christian off the ropes, and the Hurricane knocked off into the barricade.
Hurricane just face first into the barricade. And his head is stupid.
And speaking of Edge, a little bit later on tonight, we're going to show Edge's improbable return on SmackDown this past Thursday night. A little bit of retribution on Jericho.
Edge coming back to SmackDown where he belongs. Oh, showing the world, especially Jericho, Edge is ready, willing, and able.
Shot to the ribs by Christian, who hammers away on the Hurricane.
Look at Christian just beating the holy high hell out of the Hurricane.
You think Hurricane rues the day that he ever dumped Nydia?
Why would you dump a chick like Nydia anyway? Well, I know you haven't been with a lot of girls, but why would you dump a girl like Nydia?
Not only is she hanging out with Jamie Noble, her new boyfriend, but she helped Noble win that Cruiserweight title at King of the Ring, knocking the Hurricane's foot off the ropes. And, wow, what a gut shot by Christian. Cover, hook of the outside leg, and the Hurricane kicks out.
You gotta love Christian's tenacity, his intensity. And now Lance Storm and Christian's here. You know, the whole Canadian, all these Canadians are angry here now in the WWE at America and the world. I like Christian, even though he's a Canadian.
Shot to the ribs. Hurricane tries to battle back. We were talking about great tag teams a few moments ago. One of my favorite of all time, the Rock and Sock Connection.
I remember that. That was the Rock and Mick Foley.
Yeah, coming up tonight on Confidential, a look back at the Rock and Sock Connection. What a neck breaker by the Hurricane. Confidential immediately following Velocity here on the new TNA. Shot by the Hurricane. This Hurricane, you might think he's goofy in the mask and all, but he is a hell of a cruiserweight.
Close that time.
Christian with the elbow to the temple counter. Off the ropes goes Christian. Hurricane knocks Christian down.
Some kind of a body line, not a clothesline, body line.
Look out.
Setting up for that. Look at this.
Shot under the chin. Hurricane measuring his man. That was unique. Cover, hooks the leg. Christian gets the shoulder up.
Never seen a maneuver like that before. It was some sort of a hamstring kick.
Referee Brian Hebner working this matchup as the Hurricane's tossed over the top rope, lands on the apron.
I was joking, by the way, about the hamstring. He's got the tape. Hurricane's got the tape.
Right hand to Christian, and what the hell's he doing here, the Hurricane? Christian's been blinded by the light.
Blinded by the light.
Oh, and a big knockdown of Christian. Cover, he's got him. Oh, no, Christian just kicks out.
It's a hell of a matchup right here.
You're in a festive mood, and why not? 3-hour block of WWE programming here on TNN tonight.
Confidential's next. Divas and Dress in for that. Here comes an Imperium.
Hurricane rolling Christian up. He may have him. There's two. Christian rolls Hurricane up. And Christian's using the rope. And Christian picked up the win. Christian used the rope. He cheated.
And the tights. Christian used the ropes, as you pointed out, Paul. And the tights.
And isn't this unique? Check this out. Hurricane rolled Christian up. Christian reversed it using the tights, and then he uses the ropes. And what a shocker. What a shocker. This time, a Canadian is aided by a referee's mistake. Where's the prejudice now? I'm so excited, Taz, because...
Still to come tonight on Velocity, the WWE Cruiserweight Championship is on the line.
Jamie Noble takes on Chavo Guerrero. Don't forget, you can only see the Cruiserweight division right here on Velocity or on SmackDown. On Raw this past Monday night, Mr. McMahon laid out the challenge. All young superstars need to step up. Boy, did Batista ever step up. Ruthless aggression on SmackDown Thursday night.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall. 14 to ring from Allentown, Pennsylvania. Weighing in at 215 pounds, Billy Kidman.
Well, we heard Mr. McMahon make a call of arms to all the WWE superstars to shape up or ship out.
And from Japan, weighing at 208 pounds, Funaki.
Kidman Funaki Cruiserweight battle here on Velocity tonight. We just saw moments ago, John Cena. What a debut against Kurt Angle on SmackDown this past Thursday night. He's one of these kids that really took Mr. McMahon's words to heart.
Well, I've seen a lot of guys come and go in this great industry. I'm going to tell you what right now, my professional opinion, John Cena, in due time, is going to be a major player here in the WWE. That's the way I see it.
Well, here's a kid I think is going to be a major player as well on SmackDown, Billy Kidman.
Absolutely, former Cruiserweight champion.
Kidman, unorthodox style, up over the top of Funaki, and elbows from Sho Funaki, the veteran. And a nice drop kick by Kidman to Funaki, who rolls out of the ring. Uh-oh, Kidman up over the top of the knocking Funaki down.
Well, Funaki went outside the ring to get a little real breather. And now Kidman being a consummate pro. Big dive over the top rope, bam, right on Funaki.
One superstar who has never had a problem with ruthless aggression, The Undertaker. The Undertaker in that attack on Triple H a few weeks ago. Kidman up over the top. Triple H requiring elbow surgery this past week. He's expected to be out 2 to 3 weeks because of the attack by The Undertaker.
But we do know that Triple H is out of the hospital. And like I said on SmackDown this past Thursday, Cole. Yeah, the way I see it, I got a funny feeling the game might show up this Thursday on SmackDown.
Funaki in control of Billy Kidman. Whipped into the corner, Kidman in a big elbow to the face by Funaki.
Kurt Angle saying he's the poster boy of ruthless aggression. You can't doubt that, don't deny it.
Well, Kurt Angle may have himself, well, I'm not going to say may. Kurt Angle will have himself a shot. Ooh, nice takedown by Funaki. Into the cover on Kidman in a kickout. Angle will have a shot at the Undisputed title on SmackDown this coming week from Boston. But who will it be against? It could be The Undertaker. But if The Undertaker loses the ladder match to Jeff Hardy on Raw, Jeff Hardy would be the Undisputed Champion. And you know the rules. The Undisputed Champion can float from either Raw to SmackDown.
Well, you got to assume, you got to figure, like you just pointed out, if Jeff Hardy were to defeat The Undertaker this Monday on Raw in that ladder match, well, he'd have to take the responsibilities and probably face Angle on SmackDown.
Kidman whipped into the corner, up over the top. Oh, Funaki. Oh, nice leg scissors by Billy Kidman. What does a kid like Billy Kidman have to do to prove himself to someone like a Mr. McMahon?
Just keep getting victories, and that's what Kidman's doing. He's getting victories. Oh, the Funaki. Beautiful drop. You know, basement-type drop kick to Kidman's face.
And Funaki cover on Kidman, and you have to hook the leg. Surprise, a veteran like Funaki's not doing that.
Well, Funaki's, I guess he's got his mind on other things. What they are, I ain't got a clue. You know what, maybe Funaki's thinking about Divas Undressed. That's coming up right here in a little while on TNN.
I've been thinking of Divas Undressed all night long. Stacy, Trish, Tori,
Nydia.
Linda, Jackie, Nydia. Oh, Funaki messed as Kidman rolls out of the way. And Billy Kidman hoping to pick up a big win here on Velocity this week.
And we're going punch for punch, and then Kidman got the better of Funaki.
Ooh, into the corner. Billy Kidman off the ropes, misses right hand. Oh, and an enziguri echoing throughout the arena. Pick cover, hook to the leg. Funaki gets the shoulder up.
Looked like Funaki might have got his bell rung there with that enziguri.
And Billy Kidman in control. Kidman whipped into the corner.
Oh, what a forearm.
Funaki off the bulldog. And Funaki into the cover. This would be a big win for Sho Funaki, and Kidman just again pops out.
Hey, Raw's on TNN, right?
Right. Oh, wow.
They got announcers on Raw.
What a DDT. Funaki cover.
Might be it. Oh.
Of course they have announcers on Raw. Jim Ross and Jerry the King Lawler.
Those guys are still working.
Funaki looking to climb to the top rope. Kidman is it. Well, Kidman up to his feet. Shot to the temple. Funaki losing his balance. Kidman perhaps senses a shift in momentum here.
Well, it's pretty obvious. Kidman, looks like he's going for maybe, I think he's going for a superplex.
Oh, wow! Cover, hooks the leg. He's got him. Yes, Kidman picks up the win.
Billy Kidman.
Kidman gets the Duke over Funaki. Next on Velocity, the Cruiserweight Championship is on the line in a match that you can only see right here on the SmackDown brand. It's the new champion, Jamie Noble, with his girlfriend Nydia in his corner taking on Chavo Guerrero. Sandwiches on fresh baked bread, Subway, eat fresh.
And tickets went on sale this morning. Joe Louis Arena in Detroit for Vengeance on pay-per-view in July.
And the challenger from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 213 pounds, Chavo Guerrero.
Chavo with a golden opportunity tonight, Taz, to step up like Mr. McMahon has said. Chavo Noble for the title.
And Chavo, a tremendous competitor on SmackDown in the WWE, part of the SmackDown brand. Chavo at any time, and tonight might be tonight, can take out a guy like Jamie Noble and become the new Cruiserweight Champion.
You know, a guy like Jamie Noble, got to concentrate on Chavo. Can't be worried about his little girlfriend running around outside the ring.
Don't worry about that, Dan Cole. Nydia can take care of herself. She's a big girl.
Yeah, thanks to Nydia, Noble actually won the Cruiserweight title at King of the Ring Sunday against the Hurricane. Lock up center of the ring. The Cruiserweight Championship is on the line in this matchup.
Well, Chavo with an arm drag, just feeling each other out. Nydia's giving Jamie advice. Okay.
Coming up next after Velocity here on the new TNN Confidential. Look back at the Rock and Sock connection in one of the most memorable moments in the history of Raw. The Rock's This Is Your Life segment.
Yeah, that was great. Look at that. Chavo just yelling over at Nydia like former Kiko.
You know what's going to be great?
What?
The Rock's return to SmackDown July 11th.
Going to be off the hook, Danny.
Chavo also up underneath Jamie Noble. And here's Chavo. Lands on his feet. And Jamie Noble. Backbreaker by Chavo. Noble has got to be careful. Chavo will pick him apart.
Chavo's confident, cocky, very experienced. His uncle's Eddie Guerrero on the Raw side. I mean, the Guerrero family, great, great wrestling family for many years in our industry.
Talking about tickets on sale this morning for the Vengeance pay-per-view in Detroit. Tickets also on sale for SmackDown July 23rd in Indiana, Contango Fieldhouse, Indianapolis, and also Charlotte Coliseum in July. Tickets on sale for those great events this morning.
Nice pump handle into a claw throw suplex type of thing. I've done that a few times by Jamie Noble. That was nice.
Chavo off the turnbuckle, and Noble, the Cruiserweight champion, regaining control.
Nitzy, let me ask you a question. You think... Noble sharing, maybe give Chavo a little taste of Nydia.
I'll tell you, past Thursday on SmackDown, Noble said that Tajiri could hang out with Nydia a little bit if they had won the tag team matchup, and well, they lost. Yeah. But nonetheless, Nydia looking on. She is a freak.
Yeah, Nydia's like a Timex.
Aggression turns her on.
Nydia's like a doorknob. Hit the punchline.
And what would that be?
Everyone gets a turn.
Oh, there's a good one.
Okay, Henny Youngman is Nydia.
Take my wife.
Cheering her boyfriend Jamie Noble on. And of course, after Confidential tonight, coming up midnight 11 Central, it is Divas Undressed, and from what I understand, Nydia will be in a state of undress tonight.
Jamie Noble just taking apart Chavo here, working on Chavo, beating him down.
Noble cover. Kick out after two by Chavo Guerrero. Again, the Cruiserweight division is exclusive to SmackDown.
And where it should be. SmackDown provides tremendous action, and the Cruiserweights always do, as Jamie Noble's got his knee the small of Chavo's back. He's got some sort of a rear chinlock vice on the jaw of Chavo, and Nydia is all turned on.
How can you even concentrate on what's going on in the ring with Nydia running around?
I'm a color analyst. Look at Nydia. There you go. Okay, then.
Nice pockets, by the way.
Look at that. I'm special on that hair on the arms. That'd be good. Nydia with a big bush on the arms.
It's Cruiserweight titles on the line. It's Saturday night, and Taz is in the house.
Yes.
One night only, thank God.
Yeah, one night only. 2 weeks ago was one night only. What the hell's going on?
Chavo delivers the shot to the midsection with the elbow.
What is Al Snow on a leave of absence? What's the story?
Get ready for Tough Enough 3.
Of course he is.
Chavo, trainer from Tough Enough 2, delivering shots to Jamie Noble. And Chavo Guerrero taking it to the Cruiserweight champion.
Chavo's a bad man. He can go in there. Big flapjack.
Wow. Nice. Jamie Noble in trouble. Chavo off the rope, knocking Noble down. And Guerrero can feel it. The Cruiserweight title could be going around the waist of Chavo at any moment.
Check this out. Chavo looked like he was going for a powerbomb. Going for, whoa! Look at this.
You see the look of concern on Nydia's face. Here's the cover. Could we crown a new champion? No. Noble kicks out.
Chavo is relentless. Look at Nydia. She's trying to fire up Chavo.
You mean Noble?
No, it don't matter. Nydia gets turned on. As long as someone's beating the hell out of someone, Nydia's digging it.
Noble into the corner. Chavo Guerrero up over the top. Lands on the apron. Blocks the right hand by Noble. And every time Noble tries to mount some offense, Guerrero counters.
Nydia!
Nitti again getting involved in a matchup.
Chavo's like almost in a handicap match in this situation.
And Nitti delaying Chavo just enough to get Jamie Noble, her boyfriend, in position. But Guerrero shot to the kidney of Noble.
Noble went for a superplex for Chavo, counted it, and just knocked Noble on his back.
Chavo Guerrero, top rope, Noble in trouble. Oh! Kick to the back. And Guerrero quickly into the cover. The title That's is it. On the line. That's He's it. Got it, though. Oh! Noble just gets the shoulder up again.
Look at Nitti. She's all fired up, man.
Chavo Guerrero so close thus far in the matchup. Noble lands on his feet. Guerrero shoved into the corner. Elbow to the face. Chavo up to the second rope.
Chavo's going to go for a tornado DDT here on Noble.
Oh, went for it. Noble countered.
No, the lights.
He's got the bridge, the cover, and Guerrero just got the shoulder up.
That's why Jamie Noble is a cruiserweight champion. He's got every competitor scouted. He knew that tornado DDT was coming, counted it to Northern Lights suplex.
Kick to the midsection. Jamie Noble hoping to capitalize. Chavo lands on his feet. That was a unique arm drag.
Nice arm drag. Beautiful Mexican style.
Big right hand. Chavo, look out. Oh, here we go. Noble with a leg lace. And he's setting up Chavo Guerrero for the trailer hitch.
We've seen this leg submission by Noble. Trailer hitch. Come on, Chavo. Get to the ropes. Ah.
And Chavo Guerrero has to tap to the trailer hitch.
Here is your winner and still cruiserweight champion, Jamie Noble.
Noble's still a champion. Got to take your hat off to Chavo. Great outing by Chavo Guerrero. Chavo had no choice but to tap with a trailer hitch by Jamie Noble.
Exciting week on the way in World Wrestling Entertainment. Monday night on Raw, don't forget Undertaker and Jeff Hardy in a ladder match for the Undisputed title. And next week on SmackDown, Kurt Angle with a match set against The Undertaker with the title on the line if The Undertaker gets past Jeff Hardy. But tonight is far from over. We're only a third of the way through on the new TNN. Up next, Confidential, followed by Divas Undressed, all coming up on the new